It was actually pretty much my last resort. I didn't really want to go back to school, but it comes to the realization that I don't have a choice. Out there now, you have to have some kind of degree or something back there, or people won't even look at you.